Like many Mainers, we used to trust Susan Collins, but she voted with Trump over 90% of the time. But now the League of Conservation Voters is supporting Sarah Gideon because she'll be a real champion for our environment in the Senate, and we need one.